that means that we donated over 10 tons of food, which is like crazy.
Wow.
Yeah.
2 million pounds.
Yeah, we had a really good season last year, and so that meant that we were able to give a lot back, and we were really grateful that, you know, we were able to provide so much to people that need it. But it's also for feeding people like you. So we have a CSA that individuals can be a part of. We sell it three farmers markets: the Worcester Square Market in New Haven, the Edgewood Park Market in New Haven, and on Tuesdays in July and August, they're the farmers market in Woodbridge at their library green area. So, you know, trying to get our food out there, also provide the local restaurants and everything. So, really trying to feed people. And then the last thing is build community. And that's kind of a little bit of what this day is about what our education component of our farm is about. We really try to provide workshops from kids to adults. So if you check out our website, sign up for our email list, or at the welcome tent, you'll see that we have a lot of different workshops that are provided throughout the year. We have this one that is so generously leading. And we have one coming up on late spring foraging. So if you're interested in foraging and learning what wild edibles you can eat, that will be taking place. Real fun. And then we're getting another workshop in the works about sketching on the farm, and also canning. So canning your products, and that's with Jane's Good Food that we're working with that. And then maybe we may have another workshop in the works. I don't know, on how to make fire cider. So stay tuned. But we also have lots of workshops for kids too. We have summer programs for kids. We have lots of field trips where we invite local schools to come. If they're able to pay, then we ask that they do. But if they're not, we say come anyways, because we want people to have access to education, because it should be available to people to know where their food comes, how to grow food, and just how they want to develop knowledge. So there's no secrets for us. We want everyone to know how to make these things. So for that reason, if you are able to donate today for things happening, there's a little donation thing. And also, please buy Sammy's products. That would definitely support her. One of the things that we're trying to do is support local